Oke, teman-teman, terima kasih sudah datang. Pertama-tama, terima kasih buat semua komunitas yang hadir dari tadi pagi. Itu ada seketeruna-teruni, local boy, SOS saya orang sini, dari desa Nyuh Kuning. Terus ada Youth Center, ada teman-teman dari Bali X-Treme Drum, terus dari Perma Blitz, juga dan kawan-kawan. Dan kenapa kita memilih acara berkebun hari ini? Karena kita sudah merasa bahwa jumlah petani di Indonesia sudah semakin sedikit. Jadinya ini kita meningkatkan kembali gengsi sebagai petani. Jadi di sini ada kesempatan bagi kalian untuk menyayangi pohon lebih dekat. Habis kalian melakukan ini, saya yakin kalian akan menghargai pohon.
Okay, welcome to the Bumi Sehat Gun. Good to see you all here, and hope you all strong, yeah, kuat, to do some gardening today, yeah. Luckily, it's only very little hot, yeah, so no problem. Gardening in the country is good, but in the city even more important. So if those guys, if you get gardens in the city, that would be awesome. It's a little bit different than gardening in the country, but people that are interested, there's a lot of good ideas of how to make a small garden and still grow vegetables in the city. Organic, because and what I love about gardening in the city is that you have a space that is concrete and pavement and it looks very gray and hard. If you do a tiny little bit and you grow something green on a wall or so, everyone can see the difference very quickly, right? It's such a instantaneous success that it makes so much, it's so much fun to transform concrete into something green in very little time. Make the city green with food. Let's get gardening. Woo!
Bottom right, okay. So later we can have a hole and this wood can reserve the water.
Oh yeah.
Right, and then okay. We cover with rocks as a structure.
Okay.
And then we put the greenish and the brownish.
Okay.
For the compost.
Is it poop?
It's poop mixed with a bunch of leaves, mixed with
everything, household trash, kitchen trash, everything.
Cool.
So we mix it up and then we leave it for about 8 weeks. Yeah, this is long compost. Whereas there's I don't know, thousands of ways to make compost.
Okay.
Kayak semuanya lapisan-lapisan. Jadi selama 2 minggu aja udah jadi. 2 minggu udah bisa dipakai memasak.
Tentang bumi ini, alam ini, daun kebun di depan rumahku.
These are fruit trees, guava trees, so that they're going to be the big ones and they're going to be producing a lot of fruit in the future. So we want to make them nice and cozy, make a nice little home at first, and you know, so if you just stick them in the ground, they won't do as much as if you made it nice and fertile.
pohon di hutan bisa hidup subur tanpa ada yang merawat. Karena daun-daun keringnya itu jatuh, dia langsung nutup di bawah. Dia jadi humus. Jadi sebenarnya perkebunan organik yang sehat adalah kita meniru bagaimana hutan alami itu bekerja.
Yeah.